Hey guys, what's up? It's Pyro. I'm back today for some more Slime Rancher. Gonna get all these veggies here today, because I am going to be fusing a few of our slimes together today, like a fusion, I guess. So what I want to do here is I want to feed these rock largos some carrots. Lovely jubbly. And I'm hoping they'll give me... Yep, they are. They're going to give me some of these tabbies. Or plorts, sorry, not tabbies. And what I want to do here is I have a tabby slime. And if I give the tabby slime that to eat, he will form a rock tabby largo. Now, I originally thought that these guys actually automatically turned into the tar. That's not true. So I actually want to take a few of those guys and do that today. I have a rock tabby largo there. Very nice. What happens if I take one of you guys and then throw you in there? Okay, and then what if I take a tabby plort and feed you it? You turn into a rock tabby largo as well. Okay, so you're both the same type. You eat meat and veggies. Awesome. I'm gonna take all these hands while I'm here. And I wanna... Boom. Oh, no. Give me that back. I wanna do that. And I wanna go over and feed these guys some food. Because I wanna see what will happen. So you can have that. And hopefully they will eat that. And he gives me one of each, which is nice. That's not bad. So that's a nice way to fuse them, you know? And then you can get a lot of different plorts. But what I want to do today is I want to go and get a key off of Gordo. So you guys saw last episode, there's these big massive creatures called Gordos, which I encountered. And they actually hold keys, which will let us access other areas. So what I want to do here is let's look at the prices today. Not doing great, but, you know, hopefully they'll go up soon. Okay, not too bad. I'm going to take all of this pogo fruit, because we're going to need about 50 pieces of meat and fruit before we can get a key. So let's check this. Might as well take these while we're here. Some of these plorts cash it in, you know? Nom 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 nom. Let's go and do this. Awesome. Awesome! What is on the menu today? We need 8 stony hands. And we do actually get some nice things here. We get some phosphorus plort. And I'm thinking if I get a phosphorus rock slime, that would be awesome. So if I get... We need 8 chickens. Which shouldn't be that hard to get. I'm sorry guys, I'm gonna take these. I need 5 stony hen. Oh, we got a elder hen. These guys are pretty much useless. Or so I've heard, they're useless. You guys can get back in there. So what do we got in here? We got rooster. We got an elder hen. Oh, my game almost crashed. Your egg laying days are over. You can just be fed to that guy now. And I want to put down a hen here so these guys can breed. So we should be okay. Well, let's go over here. 1. And I'll deposit the plort. So I want to get that deal going and hopefully we can breed some more slimes today. I'm going to put them over there in the cave though. But doing well here. Doing well. So we got the pogo fruit for the Gordo down there as well. Such a soothing and relaxing game. That's what I love about this game, guys. It's just so chill, isn't it? Got some carrots. We'll get these carrots to the Gordo. If we see any chickens as well, be sure to get those. Oh, we got some heartbeat. Awesome. Didn't know these grew here. But now I do. Anything up here? Oh, there's a hen. You guys see him over there? It's a rooster, not a hen, though. Still some meat. Come here, Roostro. Should really build something to store stuff in, shouldn't I? But that can come later. So I'll throw it in here. You guys can eat it. Nice. And the heartbeat. I'd actually like to create a plot for the heartbeat over here. Just so I can get some more veggies on the grow. Garden. Boom. Lovely. Seems like there's loads of hands over here. Aha! Come here! Where's the rest of the chickens? Come back, you chickens! I need some more stony hands though, and it seems that they're not really around here. I know where to get some though. It's all good. Get some fruit, which I do not want. But I'll take that and vac it up. Get in. So 17 hand hens is awesome. Oh, well, make that 18 and 19. And we'll go and feed these guys to the Largo. Oh, yeah. There's 8. Get some food in there for those guys. And I guess you guys want some food as well, right? I wonder, do these guys like some heartbeats? Oh, that's their favorite food. That makes them produce more, I think. Let's see what happens over here if I feed heartbeat to the rock slimes. Hey, you guys, get in there. I really need to put a net on that. Let's go and find some stony hen. Which should be way down here. Nice little peaceful tune. Oh, yeah, we got the phosphorus. Who need come out at night? Get in here. Pink tabby Largo. I guess the tabby Largo are pink slams that have ate their own tabby, right? Alright, there's that goat over there. Let's go and feed him while we're here and get the key. Hey dude, I got you some food. I've given you quite a lot actually, so you should be almost ready. Here we go. Oh yeah. So you give me a key here? How did I get the key? Pink slime, go away. Ah! We got our stony hand that we wanted as well. I think I need a few more though. How many stony hand did I need? I don't know, but let's head on back. I think we've got enough now. We've got some phosphorus slime as well that we can add into the mix, which is awesome. Oh, we got a pink rock log over there. Pink phosphorus Largo. Everyone seems to be enjoying themselves around here. Very nice. Oh, no, not a stony hen. We got the tar. Uh-oh. Someone told me there's a way of farming tar. Did they actually give you anything? Oh, he's going to follow me back to base. I need to run. So he finds out where my base is. He's going to eat all my guys. And I don't want that to happen. Okay. We're on our way, though. Perfect. Aha. Great. Put those in there. And we'll just give these guys the carrots, I guess. Okay. and I'll take the phosphorus plort. Some rock largo or rock plort. We already got some of that. But I'm interested in the phosphorus slime. We got a key, of course, so we can use somewhere. Hey, how'd you get out? So it's time to breed some of these guys. I assume there's some plort in here as well. Nice. Oh, heartbeat. I guess I'm gonna get rid of this plort first. I kinda want the phosphorus plort. But first I wanna go in here and make sure these guys are secure. So let's go and unlock them. Oops, wrong way. Let's see. Do that. I know these guys can fly. What happens if I feed you one of those? Can you eat those? No. What do I give you, some pink slime? Well, what do I really want to merge you guys with? I'm not too sure. And you can fly, which is good and bad. Someone told me mixing you guys with the tabby slime is a good idea. So let's go and check that out. These guys also like veggies though. Let's see what we can do here though. I think I only want like 3 or 4 of the largos. So I will... Yeah, I'll only use 2 for now. Oops. Wanna eat that? Beautiful. Meat and fruit. I guess I can put those guys in there anyway, because, you know, they will poop out the same stuff. So we need some meat and we need some fruit. Put you in there. We have plenty of meat. Get in here. I got that. Suppose those guys don't want the heartbeats. And here's some fruit here with the cubes. Let's head over here then and see if those guys want the heartbeats. They seem to love those. It's their favorite food. Although we only have 4. Huh. They're gonna try and eat me. Why isn't that sucking it in? No, no. I want the plort. There we go. This is not good though, because they're free. So I'll quickly go over here and go 1, 2, 3, 4. I need to get them before they cause havoc. Ow! Okay, so we got some hands for those guys. Those guys are doing okay. What I really need is some fruit. So I'll bring the cubeberries with me, because these guys in here seem to be really, enjoying the cubeberries, but first I actually want to cash in my pink slimes, but I want to sleep first, because right now the base price over here, oh, it went up, it's 8, very nice, and also the phosphorus slime went up, so that's good for me, because now each of these is going to be worth a bit more. I mean, pink slimes I don't think are really worth the hassle of keeping sometimes, but whatever. I'm all full. Hopefully nobody eats those. Epic. Get him. You can go back in there, buddy. Nice, we have quite a lot now. So, the plan here is to head in here and set up a little farm. We've got these guys here, which I don't mind too much. You guys like meat and fruit. Before I do that, though, I want to set up a garden. Or, is it a garden? Sure. Pond, that's for the water slimes. I haven't encountered those guys yet. Garden, let's do it. And then we'll put some fruit. And I heard you guys like some fruit. Oh, they love fruit, man. They give a lot. Don't they? Those guys are going to hopefully turn into those. Awesome. This is going to be really, really profitable. Nom nom nom. So breeding these guys turned out to be a good idea. You guys can eat up. There we go. Lovely jubbly. And I think the plan here is really just to upgrade this. Maximum meal twice as fast, I'll buy that. This little sprinkler. So hopefully we won't have to wait all day. And thankfully these guys aren't really as hard to manage, like the other largos. Oh. Get back in here. Oh, they're escaping. Can't let those guys go outside. I do need to get a net, because otherwise they're gonna run riot. But this phosphorus port seems like a good idea. I need to get a net ASAP. Just gone daytime now though, which is nice. Might as well take all the plorts that I can get. Don't think there's any here. Okay, so this is actually worth quite a pretty penny. 18, nice. Should actually give me enough to upgrade some things. Their favorite food is the heartbeat, though, for the rock largos. So what do we got here? Maximum yield, I'll take that as well. So those guys seem to be doing well. Hopefully this will grow fast enough. Hey, get back in there. So let's see how long I've been recording for here. 18 minutes, okay, we can go on for another 5 or so, 10 minutes. Because people seem to really enjoy this series, and I really don't mind playing it. It's honestly very enjoyable to play, I feel. So you got, the hand. You guys can eat the hand, right? Oops. The pink, I don't think those pink slams are really worth keeping. So I might just destroy them all. But I don't know how you guys feel about that. So let me know. We got nothing there. Well, it is a garden, so I may as well use it. I think the heartbeat is probably a good thing to take. Pogo fruit would be nice as well, but... Look at that for a good shot. I wonder if the heartbeat is actually done yet. So we know the favorite food produces more. Ah, yes, it is. Awesome. Grab all that. And then we got some chickens, which I'm going to grab. Come on, your chickens. Nom nom nom. Gotta back that up. Some more fulgur fruit up there. Doesn't seem to want to come down though. I hear some more chickens. Aha! Awesome, so we got some good stuff. I'm just gonna set up more and more farms with more and more phosphorus slime though, I feel. Good idea. So I will set up some pogo fruit, probably would be good for there. We got over here. Not really growing here, so boom. We'll get some heartbeats on the go. So these guys seem to love some heartbeat. Well, I'll throw some in there for those guys. Look at that. So they emit two. That's pretty good. He's jumping back in there. He wants in, man. Awesome. Those guys are enjoying those. Some chickens. You guys like veggies, don't you? Like carrots? No, no, no. Ah, where'd he go? Seems like we got a lot of chickens going now, so... go through these guys in here. I'll head back in there to feed these guys. Oh, they've escaped. There was far more of those guys roaming about. Where'd they go? Hey, get back in there. Definitely didn't earn it, man. Definitely didn't earn it. Put all this food in here for them now. Ah! I just want the plort. I said I just want the plort. So let's see if I can afford a net, because I'm gonna need that really badly actually at this point. Otherwise these guys are gonna escape. Oh, my jetpack's out of battery. How much rock largo we got here? Ooh, 26, very nice. I've been thinking, you know what? I might just turn this into rock largo. Yeah, I'll do that. I know there's a lot of them, but I'm gonna get an Urnet. I know I said I was gonna give the Urnet to the other guys, but... I need to get these guys in so they aren't escaping. So, I mean, I don't know what will happen. I think I might just take a lot of these slams. I'm getting bodied here, man. Damn, look at that damage. Because I think I've got way too many of them. And I'm just going to release them into the wild. So we need some heartbeat. We get some tally plort in the hand. Okay, guys. Thanks for your service, but you're not free. Nice. Get some veggies while I'm here as well. Okay, so I'm turning those into rock largo just so I can get some rocks off them. Hopefully they won't escape. I still think there's a little bit too many in there. Awesome. I'm gonna free these guys now. You're free! Hopefully they don't come up here. That'll be good. See, they're dropping a rock largo now. Which is good and bad, because that can take a few hits. But I don't know how many hits. Oh man, look at my health. Oh my gosh. Need to be careful here, man. I think that could be enough, though. That'll do, yeah, that'll be enough, I think. The rest of you guys are free. Thank me later, I'm saving you. Right, so I need to get an Urnet for those slimes in there as well, though, didn't I? Pick up some pogo fruit. Enjoy. So the benefit of these guys is they're going to produce two pink slime, but they're also going to produce the rock slime there, as you can see. So, that's going to be awesome for us. The downside, I guess, is the fact they're going to be tough to sort of handle. We'll see what we can do. These guys like meat and veggie. Hi guys, you want carrot? Awesome. Okay. We'll sort that out. We're starting to get some really nice cash here, though. So we should be able to upgrade quite a lot. Okay. Let's go and check on these guys. So I'm gonna get my high walls. I wanna get the internet first. So if I get you guys in here. We should be okay. How many hits is a few hits though is what I'm asking here, eh? Plort collector, and we should be golden. And Q-berries seem to be favorite fruit. Oh, that is popped. See, that is popped already. They broke the net, so I might need some high walls in there. Yeah, I actually think I will. Some high walls on the go. That'll be my last thing I do today, though. Let's pick up the plort that I missed. There we go. Anything over here? I got that heartbeat on the go. Oh, nice. Don't know how I missed that and all that. We should have enough for high walls. Awesome. I got some carrots for you guys. What are you guys over here, like veggies? Enjoy. And then... you guys like meat and veggies? So, I got a few spare chickens on the go. Enjoy. Okay, we're looking good so far. So once I get the high walls, we're golden. Might as well just cash in everything here, get some heartbeat. Tell you what, these guys love their heartbeat though. Enjoy! You can see they're producing a lot of it when you give them their favorite food. That should be enough. That should be enough. Let's go. Okay, that seems to be keeping them at bay for the most part. We got nothing there yet, although I do see some red stuff. See it there? Slowly sprouting. Let's give them some high walls. Awesome. So hopefully that'll be less of an issue as we go forward. Don't know how you get outside there, buddy, but you're not getting that. Sweet. And then I just need to start playing soothing melodies for them. A lot of space here for me to work on, though. Those guys can chill there. We're good. Let's pick up all this extra port, and we'll call it a day. Oh, they're suddenly hungry again. Nice, that's what I like to see. Excellent. Buck buck bagoo, what's that? Evidently it's an achievement pyro. So I think next episode we're gonna go explore a little bit because there is some new slams that we can check out. Put over there. Grab the rest of this stuff. Grab the rest of this stuff. And... put it away. Nice. Let's just check out the heartbeat one more time. Aha, we do got some. Lovely jubbly. I guess I'm actually gonna feed that to these guys. What do we got growing here? Enjoy, fellas. Ow. I just want to get 700 here because I want to install 2 upgrades at once before I sign off. What can we buy for our jetpack? Air drive, power core, tank booster, heart module. I wish there was a way I could hold more in my inventory. I don't think there is, sadly. How are we doing in here? Good. So I know once I get the honey slams, it's going to be a little bit more difficult, but let's do music box. They're all chilled out now. Chilled to the bone. We got an auto feeder, which should be good for next episode. So what happens if I put a Q-berry in here? We only got 2. Hey, get back here. Hey. There we go. That should keep us stocked. Enough. These guys are loving it here. They've got their own little palace. So we'll keep them there, and then we'll go and deposit this, and we'll call it a day. Got some more tabby plort. Alright. And lastly, well, I better go and deposit this, and then we'll take the rock plorts. Oh, I don't know why I tried to put fruit in that. Head's gone, guys. Lag of sleep. And that'll do. Probably should upgrade something here, though. Let's, put in a collector. I think I'm actually just going to take these guys, right? And throw them in there. And feed them. That. So, that's going to do it for now, guys. Hope you enjoyed. And I'll catch you tomorrow for another one. Bye-bye.